You ever heard of the show called Clause the CEO? Where some asshole billionaire pretends to be one of his broke-ass employees for a day or two. But keep thinking about that, and then think about the CEO of Gold Coast Development. This dude is a world-class asshole, union-busting, poor working condition.